So much is left for us to see.